If only somebody hadn't wrecked the car. God, unbelievable.
Oh, I would hate to be that guy. Oh, come on, don't be that way. You know I didn't mean to do it.
Of course not. Sabotage is far beyond you.
It's futile. Rise and shine, princess.
Tremors. Now you did it.
Just call me Titan.
Morning there, buddy.
Eyes open.
And he's up.
Not technically up.
Not technically having our automobile repaired and heading to Corthus, then?
No turning back now, Your Highness. Gotta pay his enormousness a visit.
Yeah. Wonder what it's like outside. Wow! Couldn't ask for better weather.
Ah, good day for walking. Aren't we lucky? We're well short of the amount due, I'm afraid.
We need to think bigger, like behemoth big.
Hunting down its horns could get us the money, if it doesn't get us killed.
Wouldn't worry. We're as good as dead without the car anyway.
Might already be a lost cause.
Hey, if Cindy says she can fix it, that's good enough for me.
And since she's gone to all the trouble of servicing it nearby, we need only concern ourselves with one thing and one thing alone.
The money.
Simple enough. We hawk whatever we hunt till we come up with the cash, then fetch the car. Huh?
Highness!
Have a look at this. Fascinating.
What?
Highness, a moment.
Hold up a sec!
Huh?
I'm going all out. Just don't get too carried away.
You're one to talk.
Thank you.
Prince Charmless.
Nice one. Call me that from now on.
That's not the prince I know.
That wasn't my style.
So good, Prince Charmless.
Nice one. Call me that from now on.
Check.